First, I will take the battery off and then I press this button, seems up button, okay, and then connect to the USB, okay, here the status is ready. If we didn't find this device, perhaps you should press the power button to start. And then find the here ELF file. Check here. This, make sure this version V or U can match your cameras. Okay, and then here, choose A12, this keep state, and then press download. Okay, downloading. Come to 拉进来. Waiting for reboot. Cầm lòi rồi. Okay, now finish. And then take it and then put in the battery. Power on. Waiting for about 20 seconds, the camera will be reboot again. Okay, now let's check the firmware. This is the newest firmware. Thanks for watching.